Hello to all and welcome to the session. Here the question is, if x, 10, 5, y are in continued proportion, find x and y. Now, before starting the solution, we should know about the result of proportion, and that is, if A, B, C and D are in continued proportion, then A over B is equal to B over C is equal to C over D. Now this will work as the key idea for solving out this question. And now we will start with the solution. Given x, 10, 5, y are in continued proportion, therefore, by using the key idea, if four terms are in a continued proportion, then they can be written as x over 10 is equal to 10 over 5 is equal to 5 over y. This implies x over 10 is equal to 10 over 5 and 10 over 5 is equal to 5 over y. Now this implies x is equal to 10 into 10 over 5 and y is equal to 5 into 5 over 10. Now here 5 into 2 is equal to 10 and here 5 into 2 is again equal to 10. So this implies x is equal to 2 into 10, that is 20, and y is equal to 5 by 2. Therefore, the values of x and y are x is equal to 20 and y is equal to 5 by 2. So this is the solution for this question, and that's all for this session, and hope you all have enjoyed the session.